Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a haul video and I'm going to share with you a few really cute and fun and charming and very affordable pieces I found at IKEA in my recent IKEA trip. And I guess I'm going to start with this because it's the nearest thing to me and I'm just going to lazily reach over there and pick something up. So first I want to share these two frames. They're just really nice and neutral and easy to put everywhere and anywhere, and they're like the perfect amount of charming and cottagey, but they're not overly so, like they're not looking too distressed. They're kind of elegant at the same time and very inexpensive, so I absolutely have been loving these. Okay, so next I have a vase to share with you. It's such a simple vase, but it just looks so beautiful. To me, this vase is just that beautiful combination of simple and elegant, but also cottagey and vintagey kind of a deal, which I love. Like, that's my style all the way. And the best part is, guess how much this was? This was 99 cents, a dollar. Next, I have a martini glass. This is gonna be a quick mention because it's really like not a decor piece, but I just saw this martini glass and I don't even drink martinis or alcohol really at all, but I imagine myself putting something like a mocktail into this, like sparkling water with maybe some, you know, like cucumbers or whatever in there, and just drinking that out of something like this. Obviously you can use this for an actual martini if you're more of an adult than me, but okay, another thing is this tray. Now my mom used to buy these trays all the time and I've always thought the designs were kind of not my style, but when I saw this specific design on this tray, I fell in love with it. And I got a few compliments like as I was going through IKEA with my little cart and this in. People love this. I didn't know how I was gonna use it. I just got it because I liked it. But I actually use it to keep my teapot on it when I drink my tea in the afternoon. It's not like a very beautiful tray with like handles or anything like that. It's kind of like a lunch tray or something like that. But it's also inexpensive. It's very easy to clean. It's light. So I really love it. So another thing I got is actually a four things in one, but I'm gonna show it together because that's how I have it set up and it lives right across from me right there. It's this, I don't even know what to call it, like a water, I'm hoping this will say underneath here. I don't know what to call, what is it? Like a pitcher. Ah, that's it, a pitcher. I use this as a vase. I actually think this is probably meant to be used as a vase, but just kind of like, again, that repurposed look. Obviously I bought it to be a vase, but it's supposed to be that cottagey repurposed look. For somewhere around $12 or so, I have myself a very cute, summery, fun, cottagey as well. I think cottagey inspired. Vase of flowers, which lives right over there. I also got this right here. I don't know what this is called. And my boyfriend was like, well, what is that? What are you getting? And I was like, just trust me, I've seen this in design things. But this is basically this glass jar. I know it has a name, I forget what it's called. And it's used to like put over things. IKEA uses this as like a decor piece, and you can literally put so many different really cool creative things underneath here. I know it's used a lot for candles to like snuff the candle with this. I don't have anything underneath this. I literally just use this as is to add like texture and like lightness to my dresser area that I'm looking at. You can't see what I'm pointing at, but hopefully if I'm good, I'm showing you a picture of how I'm using this. There's so many ways to use this though. This is also really charming and kind of, this reminds me, you know what this reminds me of? This reminds me also of Beauty and the Beast, because I think they had like a rose in there, right? And they had something over that rose. This is what I'm thinking of when I see something like this. So obviously it brings me back to, or not back, I wasn't there. All right, so I do have three more small things to mention, but I do want to quickly show you guys the two furniture pieces I got. First thing is a set, but I'm going to say it's like one thing because it's a set. And it's a set of nightstands that I have right behind me. They are, well, actually, I'm looking back and I just look back and I saw that one of them was missing and I was like, what happened? But I'm actually having it right here so I can put my tea on top of it. But they are right there. And if I lean over, you can actually see it right behind there. I'm still figuring out how I want to like decorate them or just organize them, but I really, really love them because they are functional. I love the fact that there is a shelf and also a drawer because it's so functional. Like, I keep my hand cream, my lip balm, and otherwise it would just be on top and making a big, like, messy looking thing. And I don't know about you, but I have a million things on my nightstand and it looks messy, and it's not a big deal. I know it's like not a big deal, but when I look at it, it makes me kind of stressed out. So I like to have a drawer in my nightstand so that I can put like smaller bits and bobs in there and have them be out of the way. And I also like the shelf because I keep a book on top of the shelf, which, ask me how many times a week I read that book. Should be more, but it's still a place where if I am reading in the evening, I have a book there that I can just like reach over and grab. But I just also, again, love that style. It is made of mostly wood, so it's really nice, and I love the fact that you can see wood through the paint a little bit, so it's kind of like a sheer coat of color, and I love that. So that's a really nice design. And I believe the dresser that we got, which is the next thing I'm going to mention, is also from the same collection. If it's not from the same collection, I think it works together without being like too matchy-matchy. This dresser is wonderful because it's got 6 drawers and it has a ton of space, and it has these beautiful, I'm looking over there because that's where the dresser is, so if you're like, where are you looking? At the dresser. It's got these like beautiful design elements that make it that like vintagey decorative style, but without being overly so, because it has a lot of like plainness to it, but it also has some decorative elements, which I like. Again, I like that combination. And it also has legs, and what I like about the legs is that it elevates the piece of furniture so it doesn't look too heavy. And also I can keep some stuff underneath underneath the dresser, which I was like, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna keep it nice and clear, but I am keeping some things underneath, like tucked towards the wall, and you really can't see it, and it's actually a good place to store a few things, like my tripod, for example, because I don't know where else to put it. Like, it's actually a really good place and you can't see it, so it's like a win-win. But yeah, so my boyfriend's very happy because he has a place now where he can keep his clothes, and I got one drawer where I can keep a few of my things, and it's just a wonderful dresser. Fits perfectly in the space, and if you are looking for a good dresser, this is actually a really, really good one. I actually happen to have a lot of furniture from IKEA. The dresser, the nightstands, in my office studio space, my creative zone. That sounds so... it's just my happy space. That's not making any sound any better. But in my office area, I have like the whole built-in looking thing, wall of IKEA, the mirrors from IKEA, and the tabletop for my desk is from IKEA as well. So I have a lot of things from IKEA, and I love it. So next, I want to mention this organizer thing that's, I think, made from bamboo, if I'm not mistaken. I could be wrong, but it does look like it's made from bamboo. Anyway, so it's this stackable box. It has like a large box and 2 smaller ones that fit inside there, and I just thought it was genius. I got this because I need something to organize my skincare in the bathroom. I don't actually know if this is gonna work, but I figured if it doesn't work for that, I can use it for something else because it's kind of really cool and versatile. And my gut told me, as I was looking at it, I was like, I can use it for something. So there must be something in the back of my mind that I know this will work for. And then the last 2 things are kind of old-fashioned, but like in the best way possible, in the way they look, but also what they are as well. If that's not cryptic, I don't know what is. So this thing right here is called a carafe. I think that's how you say carafe. But it's basically a thing you put water in so that you have like a big thing of water and you can pour it into your glass and you can keep it in your room, kind of a deal. A lot of people do that before they're going into bed. They fill something like this up with water, keep it on their nightstand. I've never done this, but I do have a smaller drinking glass of water, so I figured I could fill something like this up and keep that in my office as I'm working, so I don't have to keep running back and forth. I don't know if it's more of like me just wanting this because I like the look of it, as opposed to being like truly functional. Love that one there. And then I also got in the same collection, which, by the way, this collection had the carafe, it had the thing I'm gonna show you next, it had like bowls, it had multiple things in it that all looked similar, like part of the same collection. So if you do like this look, there's more things that you can get from IKEA in the same collection. But next I got these things. These are, I think they're like champagne coupes. Well, they're for champagne, but I didn't get them for champagne. I got them for dessert, but they're just beautiful. Again, they have this like crystal decorative look to them. I don't think it's actually crystal. I think it's glass, although I honestly don't know what makes crystal crystal and what makes not crystal not crystal. But anyway, they're just beautiful. They're just decorative, beautiful, again, vintage looking, basically small like bowls on stems, essentially is what it is. And I can see myself using something like this if I want to be very extra and use that instead of like a regular bowl for my afternoon. At that point, I would definitely call it afternoon parfait instead of like my yogurt snack, because out of something like this, you would not be eating yogurt, you would be eating a parfait. I feel like I might be missing one or two things. I feel like I've already put something somewhere that I'm forgetting about. Oh, I am forgetting. Good, I gotta get those things for you. Okay, I forgot two things that are really, really pretty. They're flowers. I gotta show them to you. All right, I have two more things to share that I almost forgot, but I would have been kind of sad if I didn't share them with you. And what I'm talking about are fake plants, but like in the pot. They had a few of them, but the ones I picked up are these two. This is the first one right here, and it's basically, I don't know what plant this is, but I've seen a few stores offer something like this. I really like the IKEA's version because it's very, very, very thick and full. And this was only, I think, $5, $5 or $6. So I think for the amount of foliage that you get, it's actually a really good deal. But I also, along with that one, got this beautiful rose. I just fell in love with it. This looks so charming, I think, and cottagey. And there's even like a little piece of glue that, like a little glue string that comes from here down to here, and it looks like a spider web, like, you know, one of those like little spider strings. And I kept it on top because I was like, oh, it kind of looks so natural and realistic. Obviously you can take it off, but yeah, so I love this so much. And it even has this fake like ground underneath, so it looks fairly realistic. I keep this on my desk. I try to get flower pot things at IKEA to put them into, like decorative ones, but I didn't see anything that worked. Everything was kind of big, too big for these small ones. So I actually ended up going on Amazon and getting these ones here. They were $20 for two, and I absolutely love them. And they fit really well inside, I think. I mean, so this little number sits on my shelf in my office. And then this little number is sitting on my desk at the moment. Well, not at the moment, but like, you know. You know what I didn't get this time at IKEA though? Is food. We normally get a lot of food when we go to IKEA, but this time we just didn't end up getting a lot, actually any food. So that was kind of different. But anyway, on that note, I'm signing off. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.